it's always a big rivalry game with Fairview. And I think the first half we were a little bit too excited. You know, we didn't play our normal game, and the second half we came out and played much better. We calmed down a little bit.
Seemed like Maria was going down low with Den all game. Talk about that a little bit.
Well, when found out Sundberg wasn't guarding Den, I figured we'd have the height advantage and the strength advantage inside. So we started making an effort to really get down inside to her a couple of times, and she came through.